Now this is the looks. This is the near catching your ride 7th light here. This is how it's installed in the car. What you've got here is a power connection, your SD slot, and here it's actually audio out. So what I've actually done is that is connected to the car. And once it comes on, you'll hear it say initializing. A second. Turn it on. Power's now going to the unit. One thing, it does take a while to turn on, so I've just turned the power on to it. Let's see how long it takes until it actually.
Jesus,
black view.
Starting normal recording.
So now I can see the view from the camera is playing on the TV. Now what I'm doing is when I turn up, I say to the customers, when I'm 5 minutes away from the destination, the view will change to the camera out front so you can see where you are. Back there now, facing backwards. It's now the back cord backwards video, and this one cords the front video. What's going to be interesting is what the nighttime quality. I'm here that the nighttime quality is really good, and also there's another little thing. If you can see it here, so that little light will flash and it's recording, and the other one there is that it's got GPS. So you'll see a quality test of this device at some point. And yeah, there you go.